Hi together friends, here is speaking Maria from Austria and my English is not so good and I hope you can understand me and please excuse my faults. I will want to tell you how to download Facebook videos without any program or any other page you put in the URL. There exists a good a video, but it's only written, but it's for Windows, and I tried it by Windows 8.1 and it doesn't work. But I think most of all has Firefox. And on Firefox there is no problem to download this film. So you see here the film, I open it. Yes, just stop now, it's enough. Then right mouse click, show video URL, copy this URL, make a new screen window open, put in the URL, and now you know to put away this 3WC and put in the M. You know that, yes? So, enter. You see a page, it looks very confused, but it isn't. Again, right mouse click and save the object. I have opened here my folder for Facebook films, and I will call it now Pets. Pet only, and save. That was it. And now we look if I was right or not. See, pet. I open pet, make it bigger, and you see the film is there with music. Could be that you hear no music while I was speaking. So I hope I could help you a little bit, and I wish you good luck and very nice hours. Thank you for attention and bye bye.